Got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. Please only focus on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% give, 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you fucking with that stuff.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot.
Is we are doing the barbell squat exercise. So the objective of doing barbell squat is we want to strengthen our leg muscle which is quadriceps. So for the first step doing the barbell squat is you need to put the barbell on your trapezius and then make sure your back is locked and then your chest is up and your face facing forward. So for the second step is we must ensure our feet turn out as needed and then start descend your body by flexing your knees. Ensure that your knees is aligned with the feet so that we can ensure our goal is to strengthen our quadriceps. Okay, for step 3, continue all the way down and keep your weight on your heel, and then after you reach the squat position, driving the weight back to the upward again.
8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, this shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Put a rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do this? It's 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100%.
The objective of this exercise is to develop strength and muscle of your back, which is latissimus dorsi. To get in the starting position, you need to sit down on the machine and place your feet on the front platform provided, and you need to make sure your knees is bent slightly and your knees is not locked. Step 2, after you grab the handles, lean back and make your arm extended and make sure your body is at a 90 degree and make sure to lock your back to prevent any lower back injury and bring your chest up. Step 3, which is the last step, you need to pull the handles towards your abdominal. Then put a movement for a second, then release it slowly to the starting position, then do the recommended repetition.
Reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. M. Shinoda, styles of beyond. Ryu, Todd Fear, Machine Shop.
Tarik tak berapa pun.
The last exercise is plank with medicine ball. The objective of this exercise is we want to strengthen our core. The target muscle that involved in this exercise is abs. The first step in this exercise is you need to kneel down on the mat and then put both of your hands on the medicine ball. The second step is you need to extend your leg and also both of your hands until you are in the plank position,
and then keep supporting your abs with both of your hands and your legs. Step 3, which is the last step, when you are complete doing the plank with medicine ball, kneel back on the mat and then release the ball from both of your hands.
20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. So unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connect.